got Engineer Cromer and Conductor Smith today on duty at 1100 hours. We're going to be getting this two engines and 75 cars here at NRG. See if I get some track, and I'll just need one switch whenever I can. Over.
WC255.6 will be the only one we need.
Yes, please. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and take the whole branch, and the one switch is 0WC255.6. That is correct. Go. Ready, copy.
We're here with R613, and today we've got the 1827 B&O Heritage. This train come down as E690 and changed to R613 at Corbin, and we followed it up here. We got plans to follow it back up this evening. So we'll catch you at our next stop, hopefully at Tots. And until then, we'll catch you somewhere out there by trackside. Railfan Micah Turner. going on. The mission will be on this side. So.
Thank you. If you would, see if you can buzz that AC up. I've got him rung up here. Maybe he'll answer one of us here in a minute.
All right, we just stop you and we'll buzz you up.
Thanks, sir.
Corbin on the main line and our job briefing. Hilly.
542, go ahead, sir.
Sir, got McCray and Goff on duty 1745 with bulletin 53782 and 59 messages. Head in power only with two engines, CSXT 881 and CSXT 69. And fuel in that order as well is 2,000 on both. Let's see, we got 156 cars, 28 loads, 128 empties, 8,069 tons, 9,912 on the length. We're not a key train, 56 TOs active, no help, no wind route, 60 mile an hour train. Super calendar day inspected. Due to the no wind route, we're maxed on our length already. So.
All right, what's your good job? 1805-1805. Very close to late.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.